All right, boys, we're off to go to this ATV off-road park.
All right, we're almost there.
Happyland ATV Park, there's a sign. All right, well, we got through the gate. It was $20 for me and the four-wheeler. That's not bad. I guess all this right here is parking.
Well, let's go wheeling. And remember, guys, lock your stuff up. All right, so let's ride around the parking area just a little bit. There's the Maze Runner, boys. This hill right here, you'll see whenever you first come into the gate to your ride, and there's people that are climbing up this bad boy. It's steep, man. It's like steeper than a 45 degree angle. I wouldn't ever try it on this thing. Yeah, this is the side that people are coming over. You come over on that side and then you come down right here. Line. So what does this say over here? So where I came at was the west way to get into the river. Right here, this is the east trail to get onto the river, right here. I actually think this is the one of the middle trails. So we're gonna go back up to where my pickup is at, and then we're gonna take the east trail back down to the river. somebody got stuck.
God.
I think this is the house she was referring to. So look out for her to not go past. Right over here on the south side of the river. Man, what a beautiful place to live. That'd be awesome. I'm jealous. All right, so we're back on the main road now. The Far East Road. Here we go. There it is. We were just over there a while ago. deer. There they go. I believe we are on the far west side of the land. There's a deer feeder right there. There's a little bit of a fence. So, yeah, as far as it goes, boys. I bet you this takes us back to the parking. Well, my arm is hurting. Oh, we're split again. Oh, that goes back to the main road, I think. Let's keep going this way. Oh, where does this go?
Let's see.
Probably another dead end. Yep, we're coming back on the parking. There's a fence right over there. Muddy right here. Jeez. Ugh. Get on the river for a little bit. Yeah, I can see the bottom. That's not too bad. As long as you can see the bottom, good to go. Darker it gets, deeper it gets, boys. see. Just got my shoes soaked. Got a good thing I brought some crappy ones. This area yet?
I don't think.
Yeah, this is new. Ugh. Alright boys, we ready to roll. Had a fun time here, time to head back home.